Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear lesson for Beyond the Sunset. And this is an early intermediate level arrangement of the song. Before we start learning how to play it, let me play through it for you, and that way you'll have a demonstration recording you can listen to and practice with. And then I will teach you how to play the song in 2 to 4 measure sections completely by ear. So here is Beyond the Sunset. Before we start learning the song, let me tell you how it's laid out. We have 2 verses, and then a tag, and then an ending. The first verse I'm going to play normally. For the second verse, I'm going to take the right hand up an octave. Then what I'm going to do after the second verse is go back and do the last 4 measures with the pickup notes of the song, and I'll move the right hand back down into the original octave I was playing the first verse in, and then I'll put a short 2-measure ending on it. So that's the basic layout of the song. So let's start with the first verse. Here are its first 2 measures. So we're in the key of D, and we can expect most of the Fs and Cs to be sharp. The first 3 notes are pickup notes, leading us into the first measure. Right, and this is the A below middle C with my first. And at this point, I put the sustain pedal down. Then I'll play the D above that with my second. And then F sharp above that with my third. And then we are at the first full measure, which starts off with this chord. Right hand, this is D, F sharp, B. And that's the D right above middle C with the first. F sharp above that with the second. B above that with the fifth. With it left hand, we're playing the D2 below middle C with its fifth. These sit together, pedal up and down. Then left hand, play the A above the D you just played with your second. And then you'll play the D above that with your first, while the right hand plays the A above middle C with its fourth. Then left hand, cross over the D you just played and play the E above it with your third. And then play the F sharp above that with your second. Then what we're going to do is play that F sharp again, and with it, the right hand will play the D right above middle C with its first. These sit together, pedal comes up, then right hand play middle C sharp with your second, while the left hand plays the F natural right below the F sharp it just played, and then both hands come back up, right hand to the D, left hand to the F sharp, and then we put the pedal back down. And that's measure 1. For measure 2, we start off with this. Right hand, this is a middle C sharp with finger 2, and then the F sharp above that with your fifth finger. Left hand with it, you're playing the A below middle C with your first. These sit together, pedal up and down. Then left hand, play the A2 below middle C with your fifth. Then left hand, I want you to play the G below middle C with your first. With it, right hand, play the E above middle C with your fourth. Then left hand, play the A under your fifth finger again. And then left hand will play the E under your second finger, hit it, hold it. Right hand will play the A below middle C with our first. C sharp.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.